Okay, this is my Wizard MTL MK2 versus Uberschall Rev Blue Shootout. So most of the riffs are recorded with this PRS 594 double cut. Has bare knuckle silos. And then the last two riffs are this Vintage T Friedman. And it has the Joe Duplantier pickup. Went straight in to the Apollo, Logic Pro. Record everything clean. Then I reamped out of this Radial reamp box into my pedal board. The only thing I was running was this KHDK Ghoul Screamer, the Sentry noise gate, into this switcher. And then here's the Wizard MTL settings. I also did a third track where I pulled this lead master out. It has a tone shift, so that'll be the third track. And then here's the setting on the Uber. And then that went out to this Uber cab. And I mic'd both the Vintage 30s with an SM57 and a Beyer Dynamic M160.